So before I give you the solution to the problem, let me first show you the actual problem. I can click here and nothing happens. I can't move the playhead. I can click on it. I can drag it. Nothing happens. The playhead is stuck. I can't do anything with my cursor. What fixes the problem temporarily for just one millisecond is if I click out of this window and click in this window again. And now I can drag the playhead normally again. This gets so annoying, trust me. What also fixes the problem temporarily is if I save the project, but you can't do that after every step, you just can't. But if we zoom in, you can actually see that the nested sequences have no audio peak files. Let me now tell you about the permanent fix for the problem. The only thing you have to do is go up to sequence, choose render audio, the audio will be rendered and the audio peak files will be shown again. That is the whole solution for the problem. Now you should be able to work on the project normally again, but if you're constantly working with nested sequences, this problem will still occur very often. And because of that, it makes sense to create a hotkey for this problem. So press Ctrl+Alt+K to bring up the keyboard shortcuts, search for render, scroll down a bit, and as you can see, here is render audio. Now you can choose a custom hotkey or do as I did and drag render audio on Ctrl+Alt+Z. Now you can work on the project comfortably again. Thank you for watching. I normally do tutorials in German. If you want to see more tutorials in English, let me know in the comments. Thank you for watching.